first of all, thank you so much for organizing the Technology Sabha to the Express Group. I think it comes at a very opportune time when the government of India has outlined its vision for Digital India. It's a great gathering of people from across the spectrum, including industry, government, and everybody else, to talk about how should this vision be attained, what should we be doing on the ground. And some of the conversations that we've had over last evening and this morning at the power breakfast session were very meaningful and very helpful, you know, for Dell as a company. Like I mentioned in my talk last evening, Dell was a hardware company that has now transformed itself into an end-to-end IT solutions provider. So our conversations with the government agencies have stepped up. And today's power breakfast session actually was very, very insightful to understand where they were coming from, where we could step in, and how we could actually help them. What I mentioned also was that there were three areas that we need to focus on very specifically to look at how this vision could be attained. And one was the infrastructure. I mean, to achieve this vision, to have very high quality government services and very high quality governments, I think it's imperative to have very robust IT infrastructure that is that will meet these requirements, that will take us to that will take us 10 years beyond from now and not just for the now. Another important aspect is the integration. I mean, everybody has their own products, but what the government is specifically looking for is integration, because their objective is delivery of services to citizens and good governance, nothing beyond that. And I think as companies, we need to help them in achieving that vision.